go ahead and see what we can find, yeah? So let's see. I just typed in sad videos that make you cry. I didn't really have like a plan. Let's see. God, I've got cream in my like eyes. This might be easier than we think. I'm already like starting to cry from this. Well, I'm not crying, but like, oof. Let's see. Warning, this will make you cry. Ooh. Let's see. Aw, he looks sad. Did he lose someone? He lose someone? Did they all lose their kids or something? Or just family? Oh, he's crying. I'm not though, not yet. Yeah, it's gonna happen to someone in this video, I just don't know when yet. Oh, down the violin. Oh. Oh no. I thought it was just like they were just died. They were all killed in like hit and runs with speed. Wait, were they speeding and got killed, or was someone else speeding and killed them? 'Cause that's, oh, that's so, that's awful. That's awful. Last bit, getting to me a little bit, but didn't cry. Did not cry. Okay, let's see. What else is there? All right, I think we're good. Let's try this one. Most touching video that will make you cry. Who didn't mean what? Why is he giving him that look? That dad looks sketchy. I'm slightly worried. I don't think that's true. I don't think that's true at all. Easy to make mistakes, maybe, and say the wrong thing when you don't mean it. Oh God, is this gonna be a thing where they, like, the kid dies and the dad's left wondering, oh God, it is. Oh, and now they can't make up. Oh, that's the worst. Oh, that's the worst. You fight and then you can't make up with someone. Could you imagine that? Oh, is he okay? Oh, he's okay. Well, I mean, he's not okay, obviously, but like he's not dead. It would be. Could you imagine though, if your last words to someone were you're just fighting? What is he doing? Oh, that's so sweet. That makes me happy. That makes me really happy. He's helping him. That's adorable. That dad stepped up. Well done. Oh, bless. He's helping him get better. Oh, that was really sweet. That was really sweet. That was more. That just made me really happy at the end. I thought it was gonna be, like, I thought it was gonna be a thing where the kid died and the dad was gonna be so sad because he could never take it back, like those last mean words. But no, that was sweet. That was so sweet. That was very touching. It was very touching. Like, he's like, you know what? I've learned from my mistakes. I'm gonna come and I'm gonna help you out. We're gonna do this together. You are gonna walk and you are gonna achieve what you want to. That did nearly, like, make me cry. Oh, that really nearly did, because that was just. That was brilliant. That was brilliant. Aww. One day there was a girl, okay. She hated living at home with her family. Sorry. It's not that she didn't love her family. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but it came up with a freaking ad for click here to watch, like, Willy Willy Bum Bum or something like that. Like, what the fuck? Wait, play that again? Click here to watch Willy Bum Bum. What It's a good thing this isn't a try not to laugh video. This is supposed to be sad, and that's. It probably is, but I can't pay attention now because this is all I can see. I'm a big sucker when it comes to, like, animal stuff. I'm very, very sensitive when it comes to that kind of stuff. Dogs especially. So if it's something sad to do with that, like those touch, even the touch, if it's stories where they get hurt, or stories where it's like they're touching, and they've like those stories where they travel miles to find their owner again, those really get to me. They really do. I say, as you can see, like, the bottom half of my doggy here. Shadow, come show the camera. Come on. One of my doggies, anyway. Come on. Shadow, come show me your pretty face. Come here. Come here. There he is. There he is. There he is. Look, Shadow. You're gonna be in the video with me now. Okay. Okay. Let's see. It's a kitty. Oh! I don't have the kitty! Are you just annoyed? Okay. That cat! Aww. Don't you dare. Don't hurt the kitty. He's just getting cat food. Oh no, the cat's gonna be gone. Oh God, please be okay. Please be okay. I can't tell you how much this happens. Like, how much this happens to me just here. I'm lucky my dogs come back and they don't go far because the amount of times, and we don't live too close to, like, main roads and stuff. Because like, someone leaves, like, the gates or the doors open and they just go wandering off. Honestly, I feel for this dude because that happens a lot, but we always get him back. I'm really worried. Is he gonna be okay? Oh, please don't be, like, run over or something, cause I can't. I just can't. Wait, is this now? Okay, don't need the underwear, but... Cat! He got it back! Wait, why does he have a ribbon on his head? Who brought the cat back? Who brought the kitty back? Oh, who cares? Oh, we got it back! That's the sweetest thing. This is a Winston Churchill thing? Okay. Oh, there's a Winston Churchill coat on the end. That's so sweet. That is so sweet. That, oh wow. I was worried. I don't think I cried. Did I cry? I was on the verge of it, but I didn't cry. Oh my God though, that cat, if something had happened though to that cat, that would have been it. Waterworks would have been a gushing because I just could not cope with that. A little kitty. He got it back, Shadow. He got his pet back. Honestly, the amount of times that happens with these three, like the gates left open, or the doors left open, or both, and he just like actually this happened the other day, funnily enough. I think it was like yesterday. It was suddenly like, wait, where have all the dogs gone? All the gates open. Couldn't see any of them in sight. You like run out the gate going, dogs! Shadow, Max, Lola! And Max came back first. And then Shadow came back a little bit after, but for maybe a good 6 to 10 minutes, maybe? But those 6 to 10 minutes felt like half an hour, honestly. It was like, where are they? And I saw a car go past as well, like, while they'd gotten out. And I was like, oh God, please be okay, please be okay. Because you worry about that as well, don't you? Like, yes, they might not go far, but, you know, they've only got to step into the road once and someone's coming. I really feel for that dude. He must have been so worried. That cat was gone a while. really trying not to cry now. Now that I'm thinking about it more. And, like, putting it into my own sort of situation about what I'm doing. These little fluffy. Yeah, Maxie. It's okay, baby. Ooh, I think my mum's coming back in. If you will bear with me a moment. Don't cry. Let's try it. Kids scared the crap out of me. I don't get it. What's happening? Oh, careful. Is he being bullied or abused? What the heck? Oh, he didn't get any. He didn't get any food. Oh, bless him. That's really sweet. Oh, next one. Okay. Let me tell you a story. Tragic story. Beau lost his math assignment. Oh my god, what is up with these fucking videos? That say they're supposed to be sad and they're just not at all. That's okay. Like, it's fine. Oh, run. He got a gun. Someone's got a gun. I don't know. Can't see them, but they've got a gun. Manojo's daughter? No! This is a misunderstanding. Mum, go! Oh no! No! Oh my god, is she gonna get shot? So she took the money for some reason because they were like in debt or something? It's really good. What did you just say? It's a really good cloak, did you say? Is she okay though? have officially cried. That little girl. I wasn't sure if her dad was going to get shot in front of her, or if that was going to happen and she was going to get shot. Is she okay, though? I want to know. Did she survive? Has she got massive problems, or is she okay? It didn't seem very clear to me, but, like, so what I'm understanding is that she had this money for some reason. Maybe because she was trying to protect her family and trying to get them out of debt or something. You know how kids are when they overhear, like, stuff like that. And then that guy was going to shoot the dad, and then she ran out and got in the way. She's precious. That one got me. That one got me. Whew. I've officially cried. That little girl. Scenes like that where the kids are like trying to protect the parents, or seeing things in a more sort of adult way like that, that gets me too. Oh, like that freaking advert, the one with the, I think it's just like an advert where, there's a little kid and she's writing about her dad and about how he lies because he doesn't have money or something. That gets me too. That was a good one. That was sweet though as well, as well as like sad. I want to know though, is she okay? Did she need to go to hospital? It didn't look like there was a scratch on her. Did it, like, what protected her? I'm a little confused. Was the gun a blank? I don't. That dude's expression as well when he, like, thought he just shot a little girl. I was like, why can't I fucking shoot people anyway? Look, if you just have a conversation with this dude instead. People, we need to use our words first. And then ask questions first and shoot later. Preferably not shoot at all, but shoot later. It's like you see all these TV shows and stuff and it's like, oh, shoot first, ask questions later. No, ask questions first, please. That was intense though, man. That was intense. Shadow. Did you see Shadow in that? He gets really upset if he thinks I'm crying. You saw him just like climbing all over me like, are you okay? And rolling over. Bless him. I sort of just trying to push him away. It's like, Shadow, wrapped in here. Okay, next one. Is this Grey's Anatomy or something? I might be wrong. I get my doctor shows mixed up a little bit, but if I knew the characters and the TV show would probably be a hell of a lot sadder, but I have no clue what's happening. Because I don't watch the show. Donuts. Aww. This is just people being kind. It's not sad, that's inspiring. But it does make me want to cry because it's just so sweet. home with you. Don't leave them, please. Don't leave them there. Oh, is that his tent? Oh, now he's got two puppies. Wow, I cried a little bit. I think that's a good one to end on, because that, it makes me want to cry, because it's so nice to see people being so selfless and so kind, and that's just so inspiring. You know, these people are helping other people. And just the small little ways that you can do, like, every day to help these people who are really struggling, and that just that thing probably made their day. That's just so inspiring. That's beautiful. And I'm crying. That's... Wow. That's amazing. Hats off to all those people on that video, honestly. He got the puppies. The little kid just wanted a donut. Not the money. The puppy's got shelter. So cute. That man got two puppies to look after. Oh, that was really sweet. That's just like inspiring. The small things you can do, just give that man a shirt because he was so cold. He didn't have any clothes. That kid just wanted a donut. He was hungry. Didn't have any money. I mean, you have to be careful because obviously. I think so many people are afraid to help because there are a lot of scammers and people out there that aren't that nice and trying to trick you and might be mean to you, and people are afraid, I think almost afraid now, to go up and help people. So it just makes that much more brave when people actually go and do these things. They're just little simple things that you can do, and that is really inspiring. I think that's a really good one to end on now that I'm crying a lot. But this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know if you want me to do another try not to cry challenge, or if you want me to do a try not to laugh or anything. Send me some videos if you want me to check those out and see if I cry or laugh, whatever, etc. Send me some of those. Send me links, and I will see you soon for another video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Maxie, signing off. Bye, guys.